One more job shouldn't have mattered. I'd killed nobles before. You could float a whaling ship on the highborn blood I've spilled. Another noble steps in to replace the last one. All equally corrupt. Why should an empress be different? But she was. I watched her bodyguard's face as they took him away. Dead eyes. I knew I'd pay for this one. Maybe I deserved to. A storm was coming that would shake apart everything I'd built.
My old friend, it's been a long while, but you've got my interest again. How the years pass and the bodies fall. Did you know that there are only 8 like you in the world, bearing my mark? I'm here because you're right. The Empress was different. This time, you can't just fade away into the shadows. There will be consequences. Your story is close to ending, and even you can't escape it. But what ending will you make for yourself? I'm here to give you one last gift, Dowd. It's a mystery. One that starts with a name. Delilah.
For 6 months, the city writhed and changed. For 6 months, I tried to forget what I'd done to the Empress and her little girl. But there was no forgetting. I needed to find my next move. But all I had was that name. Delilah. Who was she? A threat? Oh, an ally. Word came from my second-in-command, Billy Lurk. In a house built on secrets. Lurk was especially good at uncovering them. There was a ship called the Delilah that hunted whales for Bundry Rothwild. A former deckhand who'd made good. Now he owned a slaughterhouse and he ran his workers like a prison gang. A ship named Delilah. It could be a coincidence, but it's not. In Dunwall, things are always tangled up like a bag of snakes.
Dowd. You're here. I got bored, so I started without you. Turns out we're here on the perfect day. There's a strike at the plant, and it's no wonder. Rothwild runs this place like a prison. The stupid workers can't even get in without a time card. When the strike started, the butchers confiscated all the cards they could find. They've given the City Watch free rein to use force. If you ever wondered why I wanted out of the slums, here's your answer. There'll be other ways in, I'm sure of it. You don't mind if I tag along, right? Just to keep an old man safe. One last thing. I found something for you. I know you collect these. I'll be on the rooftops till you need me.
Go on. Get off the property or we'll lock you up.
Me, and I'll see you swinging from a meat hook.
Go home, mister. Orders are to confiscate those cards, no exceptions.
I hope you die weeping, all of you. I hope the plague gets you.
All these rats crawling all over. Everything.
Someone's down. Guards, to me! Die, idiot!
Don't be such a... Come out and see.
Thank you. Attention. Under plague condition. Failure to report for work at industries deemed vital to state interests has been declared treasonous by the Lord Regent.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Never doubt it.
To tell stories about a woman in the slums who did work like this. Granny Rags. They said she was 100 years old.
Collective bargaining in any industry deemed vital to the state is a capital offense. These include metallurgy, whale collection and refinement, security services, and selected legal and clerical specializations. Consult the city barrister for clarification and enforcement. Slaughterhouse grounds. He is to be captured or killed on sight. We have the full compliance of the law and the city watch.
None of this would have gotten so bad if that damn fool Corvo hadn't killed the Empress.
Thank you. After this morning, we're taking away time cards on site. Nobody gets in or out without those things. Time to send a message.
Comes back, I'll earn another promotion.
Thank you. tell of a gang that dresses like whalers from the oil refinery.
Black magic.
All these rats crawling all over everything. They won't let you in without a time card. If you get us out of here, you can take mine. I'm not coming back.
I already have a time card.
Oh, I guess you got no real reason to help us then. We still need to get past that wall of light contraption they put up. If you can shut it off, we can slip past the city watch when the time is right.
Die!
Fish!
Hey, haven't we worked together? How have you been?
Leave me alone.
Slaughterhouse grounds. He is to be captured or killed on sight. We have the full compliance of the law and the city watch. Intruder has been seen on the slaughterhouse grounds. He is to be captured or killed on sight. We have the full compliance of the law and the city watch.
Rothwild's got a stubborn reputation. I doubt asking nicely is going to work. We'll have to find a more persuasive means of getting what you want out of him. He's probably close to his office. We should start there.
Signed right away. Mr. Rothwild didn't even have to turn it on.
I don't believe you.
No, it's true.
Is he calling you a liar?
That's what it sounds like. I'm gonna teach you to respect me. That went a little deep. It was only supposed to scare him. Oops.
Well, he did look scared. Just at the end there.
Break's over, looks like.
When's this day gonna end? Think this crap with the strike will blow over soon?
If I say yes, you're gonna close your trap.
Shipment to the most distant point of the Empire. And fitted for live cargo, too. Survivable. If they had a fast ship. I wonder who this was meant for. You box somebody up in that thing and they won't be back in town for months.
Take him.
Shut your blowhole and get back to work. Better hope I don't find you. Where do you go? Oh, he could be chums if you come out. Pinky promise. Better hope I don't find you. You hear me?
Bunches of workers in here.
Keep a lookout. Those dreams gotta stop. Don't let your guard down. We ain't alone. I don't like the smell in here. Something's off.
Hey,
if I get another chance at this guy, he's
someone sneaking around.
Your bonuses and sundown in my office. Well done, Marcus. The rest of you piss off.
Oh, look. Assassin! Help! Yell for mommy!
Hey, you are the chosen first. Put that girl over here! Eat this ice!
Watch out!
I know what this is. A makeshift interrogation chair. Rothwild must be using it to coerce employees.
She's dead, but they put her face on posters forever. They still care about her.
So what are you gonna do?
I'm not doing nothing, but Mr. Rothwild has her in his office right now. He'll work things out.
I hope you're right, but if she mouths off to me, she's whale meat.
Beautiful.